I'm Silvie Paladino and I have been singing for about 30 years. My life consists of a real juggle between motherhood and my career. Concerts, corporate work, musical theatre, and predominantly now, ministry. God is really using the gifts that He's given me to glorify Him. For me, it's incredibly important to honour God in my life. It's something that I only discovered later on in my adult life. I was raised as a Catholic and always knew God in my head. It's been the last possibly 12 years that I've discovered that I can have God as a personal saviour, someone that's in my heart, not only the knowledge of Him, but actually experiencing Him in my life. So making the decision to honour God, it actually came about through the Salvos. And this is why my relationship with the Melbourne Staff Band of the Salvation Army is so special. I had been feeling that the Lord was asking me to make that step by recording a Christian album. And I felt nervous doing that because I didn't feel worthy. And I don't think we ever really feel worthy to do God's work. Sometimes I feel like, oh, I'm not a good enough Christian to be doing this work. And so through the When You Believe album that we recorded with the Melbourne Staff Band, the ministry has flourished. So we've been doing concerts where I talk about my life, my family life, my career, and my faith. And it's been, it's been an incredible time for me of ministry, and that's how it all sort of came about. It's something that I never believed I would do with my voice, with my gift. And my sister always said that God was building my name so that I could build His name. It's really important to give of yourself, to give your life to God, to give your will to God. Because sometimes we get in the way of what God really wants us to do. So it's important to, you know, cast our burdens, our fears, everything over to Him. And He can somehow make it right, even though we think it's impossible. All things are possible through Him. So I would love to encourage others to honour God. He can transform you. My experience is that God is a God of miracles. God is a God of mercy and of love. And if we trust Him, He can transform our lives. That doesn't mean it's always going to be easy, because it certainly isn't. In fact, my experience has been that sometimes it's more difficult because I know where I should be and I fall short of that. So, just to encourage people to lean on God and stay focused on God, and He can change your life.